bad. That's a terrible way to start. Oh, that's why. I'm looking at the wrong channel. I'm looking at my own personal one. Okay. Oh shit, I didn't even put the fucking, let me edit that post and put the goddamn link in there, maybe. Oh, for fuck's sake. 7QD. Give it a second. Let nobody get in here. Because. Alright. I blew this fan close. Oh God. All right. fuck it. This is already a disaster, and it hasn't even started. Well, fucking, just give me a second here. I got it. Oh, no. Alright. Okay. Alright. Got headphones on now. Everything coming in all clear? Can everyone hear everything? Oh, Jesus. Yeah. I'm gonna assume everything's fine. Okay, so I've been requested to play this, and I'm sick as shit, and might as well do something today. Nathan's away for a little while, and Taha's at work still, and I am deliriously sick. So I'm gonna try to play this. What do you mean, what happened? Oh, shit. What's happening? Let me switch over to... Everything looks good from my end. What's happening? Oh, is it just lagging? It's just stuck here. Oh no. Ah, cool. Ah, shit. Let's count up the number of problems so far. I think I'm up to 4 that I've counted. Oh, gotcha. It's on the Unreal Engine, huh? Horrible monsters that need to be destroyed. Well, I mean, they kind of are anyway. Buy a ticket for the whole seat, you only need the edge. Find out what the stranger wants. Put my aura fists. That's right. It's like right trigger is jab and B is for the cross. Like that's action. Alright. Bitch. I don't even know that you're hostile yet. Oh, fuck. Ah. You say. Oh, yeah. Bitch! Ah, well, alright. Oh, attic. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. See, where's he at? Right there. Damn this guy. Holy shit. That's fucking nuts. Look for Max Payne painkillers here. To take it right there. Okay. Whoa, shit. All right. All right. I'll just cheese a little bit. Yeah. There we go. Zombies can't deal with their heads being... Alright. Okay. Okay. Well, that's bad. Alright, not sure how to switch back. Well, they're pretty easy to kite, it seems. Alright. Oh, that's a run button. Okay, good. Acquainting myself with this shit. Gun from the shed. Of course. Yeah, I gotta get into the basement. Oh no. Don't get caught on shit. Oh, that's right. Alright. Well, you guys come over this way. I'll trap you on some sort of geometry somewhere. Maybe. There. That's how you do that. Counter-strike, you run faster with the knife. The fuck was that? Shit, can you... Key. Oh fuck, they know I'm here? Cool, got the shed key. Awesome. Oh hey. Looks like they don't know I'm here. Well, they know I'm here, but they just don't care very much. Sneak up back. Everyone's all... knows exactly where I am all the time. Alright, cool. Hammer. 22. Shit. There it is. Yeah, and... okay. I'll just kind of skedaddle then. That was bad. Let's go back to that medicine cabinet. It's up here, wasn't it? No, I don't think it was. Fuck. Hey, Schlag. Maybe it was up there. Maybe I don't know what I'm doing. Maybe I'm an idiot. I don't know. Wait a minute. No, that was it. That was it. Right there. That was what I was looking for. Perfect. It was right in fucking front of me. Alright. So. Now we gotta go deal with these guys. They're still in the shed. I see no reason why they wouldn't be. I don't see them clipping outside of it though. Hi. Hop, hop, hop. Hi. Just chilling? Just having a good time there? Well, so am I. Alright. Oh, I'm sick. I'm really sick. Oh, shit. Alright. I got like a fever and shit. But I'm gonna be good in a while. Okay! Yep, just gonna shoot. Not where he is. That's good. Hey, buddy. Cool. I'm the best. Yakuza 0 is great. I fucking love it. I mean, I don't have it, but I've been watching best friends play it, and it's great. It might as well be a GTA game. Classic zombie survival shit. Do more with less. Kaizen this shit. Checking the corners. I'm not gonna get punked. I might get punked anyway. Whoa. Salt? Like actually for the bath or like the drug or what? Obviously not the drug, but place a corner myself. Good, good. Don't trust that. Nope. Nope. Zombie lying in the street. Oh. That guy's gonna get up for sure. Maybe I thought that last time too. He never did. Better go. Anti baby. Oh god, I feel. It's like you know how you know you're gonna throw up, but you don't know when, but you know it's there? That's where I'm at right now. It's like, huh, that's gonna happen eventually, but it's not here yet. So, I will just endure for the time being. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna mute that fucking mic, believe me. Don't worry about that. Ah, look at you. This 22 rifle blows. I would think a 22 would actually, like, be pretty good against, like, rotting flesh like that. I mean, it would kind of go right through something that's fallen apart because of decay. Alright. Maybe. Yep, there it is. Okay. I have to, like, physically touch the thing. I think he got lost. Just blowing out gobs of snot. It's just fucking disgusting. So it looks like the revolver's really good, the rifle blows, but it's kind of what I'm stuck using at the moment. Shit. I don't know. Okay. Oh, fuck. Farm lady's coming at me. Because I will. I have one bullet. Alright. Ah, shit. So that becomes like a priority of what you want to clean up first. It's like, well, do I want to clean it up, puke or shit? Make my decision. I think I can just not trigger that guy. Oh, good. A cornfield. Supposed to shoot him if not like right there. Fuck it. I now see the error of my ways. They're shamblers anyway. All I gotta do is run. Get into safety. Health in here. Shit. Alright. The You have made it quite clear that I am not welcome. Stomach. I'm just general yearly seasonal shit. Yeah, how close is that? Oh, get your neighbor's farm. Go to my neighbor's house and get their bolt cutters, huh? Where the fuck is that? This shovel. I feel like I want it. Shit. Bolt cutters. At least everything is pretty easy to kite so far. I imagine it's going to become a problem later. Oh. Yep. I do not know my way through cornfields. It is official. There we go. Whoa. Oh, damn. That sucks. The ever hungry? So there are different kinds? Dead guy. Plenty of those to go around. Can't pass to me up here. Center of mass shots more effective. Cause I'm like, for PS2? Why would it be for PS2? didn't that movie come out in like 2013 or some shit? Ha. I'm faster than you. But you clearly care more, so. Okay. So where all the fun shit happened.
My neighbors were dead.
Oh, really?
I didn't know what the heck was going on, and I was scared to death.
Oh.
Reports of violence are coming in from neighboring states. We're unsure at this moment what to make of the situation. The governor is telling everyone to stay in their homes and has issued a, one moment, folks. Something has just come across my desk. I'm getting reports that the... I'm having trouble reading this bulletin, but I've been told this has been confirmed by official sources. It appears that the dead are coming back to life and eating the flesh of the living. This is unbelievable.
Way to go, Walter Cronkite.
I, for one, am truly shocked. For those of you tuning in, this is not a joke. Something has gone horribly, horribly wrong.
The dead are coming back to the living. This is a bad thing. Thanks, Walter. Shit. I got trapped on something. Myself. Alright, cool. Flush that shit. Down the toilet. Aye. Waiting to see what I'll do. I'm going here. Oh, still got me. Well, this is not the best situation I've been in so far. All right. I played myself. It's official now. I played myself. All right. Oh, damn. That's a bit punishing. What was even my objective there? Got into the house, a cutscene played. The dead were free to roam the earth. Let's just go down here. Ah, there. Let's get that and skedilly-a-loo over there. Get back in that house. I think I just need to, like, enter it. And then have the cutscene play and then... Then I can just kindly fuck off.
My neighbors were dead.
Damn.
I didn't know what the heck was going on. I was scared to death.
Oh, secure the air. Oh, I do have to kill everyone. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Ugh. Seems last time I was safe up on this railing. They couldn't figure out what to do here. Yeah, yeah. Attack nothing. Blah 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 blah. Four, click, click, one, two, three, four, click, 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 click. Got a little rednecks, they just keep a bunch of revolver ammo in there. In their dresser drawer. And they're like, where are you gonna have her now? Crazy, crazy family. Just in case Uncle Jack comes back. I definitely hear footsteps. Okay, so they can smell human flesh from a mile away, which is why they pretty much know where I am at all times. Oh god.
I did what the man on the TV said and stayed on the corner as long as I could. I got by okay. Corpses kept coming. The shortwave radio said that the military had some safe houses set up in the city. I was running low on supplies and starting to go crazy all by myself. I had nothing to lose.
But everything to gain.
The city looked like a war zone. Roads everywhere were blocked. I didn't know where to go until I noticed a flicking light in the hospital up ahead. Someone was signaling. S.O.S. I wasn't gonna let a few block roads stop me from getting to another little person. I'd go on foot.
Hell yeah. Hi. Hi. Oh, fuck. Like, is this where I want to be going? Looks like it. This looks like progression path. Locked. Kind of makes sense. I mean, if you were in a... If you were in a zombie apocalypse, you'd probably want to just fucking run through it, too. Well, okay. To do stereo 3D sound, it's admirable. Jesus. Hi. We're just gonna stay right there. Okay, they're not gonna stop. Keep killing. Oh, there I go killing again. Ah! Okay. Also, yes. Yes, indeed. Sewers. Ha ha. That was fairly successful. So the name of the game is Don't Shoot Zombies. The name of the game is Get Away From Them. Shit. Unless you're cornered. That's a corpse. Pretty fucking clean sewers, though. God damn it. Come on. this one. Disregard that. I'm gonna be fine. Fuck. Ah. I didn't expect the undead here. Woohoo! I am doing it, guys. Fuck. I may have led you to believe that I'm doing it a bit more than I'm doing it. Cover myself in shit water and call it good. That was the bars, yes. Whoa, fuck. All right. That thing looks like it blows up, but. Shovel, so yeah, no thank you. Baseball bat. Hell yeah. But I'm on the no sleep till Brooklyn route. Hospital. Yeah. I'm about getting to where I got last time. Oh, shit. Oops. What? Is this what I'm supposed to do? That's what I'm doing.
Okay. I remember Left 4 Dead. Get to Mercy Hospital.
Himself in a security room.
And became a boss. God, the roof of my mouth hurts so bad. I have no appetite. This sucks. Oh, yeah. Don't trigger the dead. Hold it. There we go. Come on. There. This is way more of a level than it is an actual hospital, just by design. I'm back at the beginning. Shit. Line them up. Locked in the security room. It's locked in the entrance again. Whoa! Did not see that guy at all. I think I need to re-up on Dayquil here. Ah. What? Did I do it? Giant flaming whale? Like Phantom Pain, yeah. I guess I won. I guess I beat that guy. Yeah. It's a very fucking video gamey hospital, too. This is taking a while to fucking load, Jesus. Oh, damn. GameSpot gave this game a 1.9. It's better than that, Jesus. Still trying to load. Game might have crashed. Well, Sonic 06 level of load time here. Oh, God. It's like another minute before I give up on it and restart the game. So now I'm pretty sure this is not supposed to take this long. Maybe if I just eject the disc and put it back in, it'll be like, yeah, okay, yeah, sure. Start the game. Go through that again. Damn it. All right. What way did I even go?
A few days ago, the men he was with were murdered by those living dead. Once the killing started, he locked himself in this room. It kept him safe, but now he couldn't get out. The doctor said that if I went to the basement, I could open the door by flicking an electrical switch down there. First, I needed his pass card to get in.
Looks like it's barred, though.
He buzzed me into the offices so I could fetch it.
Turns from time to fight to time to run so fast so often. fuck? And he was like, what the fuck? Alright, you want some too? Alright. Just regulate over here. Is that your shorty hating? I don't discriminate. Just cause she got some titties don't mean I won't regulate. If I could play a straight up sumo, I'd fuck. Shit. I'm too sick to do this. If I could play it straight up to my expiration date, I'd hang with Jizzle Frizzle shooting off a 38. I needed to get that in. I don't know where the fuck to go, because I haven't seen anything different. Grenades? It's a good thing that programmer had those. Just locked away in case. Like, hey Steve, you got any grenades left? I'm having a bad conference call right now. Yeah, no problem. Just remember, pull and throw. Don't cook it in your hand. What the fuck? There are these three rooms. Wait, what? I saw it. I fucking saw it, but I don't know where. That's it. Okay. Okay, that one legit got me. All right, now the Final Fantasy stairs. Open this motherfucker right here. Change here. Well, okay. So we go back to our standby of running away. Where's towards the revolver. Did the revolver get dropped? Oh. Hi. It's not very great. That juke. Can I seriously not get back up there? Why is this motherfucker caving in? That's no good. Ass. Ah, fuck. This kind of reminds me of, like, the underground section in Metal Gear Solid 2 for some reason. Just like a big maze full of just shit. It's normal for your zombie to act out sometimes, but you gotta remind him that you're the parent. You get fucking shot. Diddle me this, Batman. What? Okay. Don't get blown up by nothing. Why don't you ditch this creep? I don't like him anymore. Whoa. Woo!
grab the doctor and get out of there.
Whoa, what? I'm dead. No? Just about, though. Fuck. Fuck. God damn. I can't get out, and I'm going to die again. Awesome. Fucking sweet. Okay, well, I'm getting real sloppy now, because I don't want to do this anymore. Fucking hell. That's what I gotta do. Just unlock it. No, that's not what I gotta do. Noted. Well, that's the end of me. Oh my God. What? Oh my God, what? Boss fights in a game like this don't really work too well. I am declaring. Come on. I think Glock is the secret. Okay.
We're in business now.
Just needed to bust the Glock on the block.
Ugh.
Escape the fire. Right.
Explosions rocked the hospital. No time to think. I just had to save myself.
What? What the fuck?
Thank you.
ganging up on me. You're not my fucking mother.
What? Oh. Guess I do have to kill him. Yes, I'll. Glad they make it so fucking easy. There we go. Now an explosion happened. Alright, whatever. Okay. Kind of forced me into that a little. Not saying fuck you, but pretty much fuck you. What the hell? Oh. Okay. Still getting out of this fire. That's when the world needs Roscoe McQueen, Firefighter Extreme. Holy shit. That thing is mad. Come on. Give me the goddamn... Give me the revolver ammo, damn it. Okay. You got it. I am not fucking with you. Maybe I'm not to come down here at all. What the fuck is that? What the fuck am I even looking at here? Let's use the shitty 22. Leave that. Yeah, don't do that. That's the end of me. God, I'm really fucking this up, by the way. God damn. What the fuck is wrong with that guy? That thing is still screaming. What? Yeah. Locked a second ago, wasn't it? I thought it was locked.
Made it out of the hospital, but I still wasn't safe. There was a police station nearby. I figured I could get me some serious firepower there.
Maybe I could get some help from the police. They'd take a report and be like, yeah, the undead everywhere in the city. Alright, we'll look into it. Open and shut case, Johnson. Remember that fucking game and whoa! What the fuck? Whoa! Holy shit! I am covered in barf. Which is, you know, not normal for me. Okay, that took me by surprise. There was a time when I wasn't covered in barf. That was a good time. Alright, I'll finish this guy off this time. He's just a regular ass dude. Just this shitty gun. Alright. Yeah. Alright. Not gonna cover me in puke this time, lady. I'm all the wiser now. TV. Where's the TV? Ah. Okay. The bridge, huh? That for sure. Oh, fuck. Oh, no! Not the barf lady. I can't move. I am stuck. Just shoot him till he dies, or maybe I die first. Shit! I'm still stuck. Not shit all I can do. There we go. Man, I need health like it's no one's business. And it is no one's business, but fuck you. Fuck. Now I'm definitely dead. Come on. Ah, woo! My legs feel better now. Flag outside of my house with a rattlesnake, and it says don't barf on me. The fuck? Damn. What happened to that other barfer? You gonna wake up, huh? I'll take any sort of profan I can get at this point. So we still got indoor plumbing after the world fell apart. Sneaky. Get to the police station again. Boo-boo. What you got in there? Okay, cool. A little bit. Ah, son of a fucking bitch. Yeah. pills in the air.
Yeah. Alright. Fartner. Just keep on rolling, baby. Big pills, y'all. Them big med kits. I am in so much pain, and only acetaminophen is gonna fix it. This is Joel Ioli from Custom Grow 420, the only channel for cannabis patients and adults. Whoa! That guy's just super toxic. What? It's teabagging me too? Fuck. Not only did they beat me, but they dipped their ball sack onto my face. Gonna poison me. Not today. Stuck again. That Unreal 2003 engine, I swear. Another one coming this way. Oops. What? All right.
You gotta go. Wow, Dinesh, nice chain. You got it, buddy. Fucking hell. Just... I think that's kind of the appeal. Oh, shit. Kind of the big appeal of the game. Oh. Whew. And that's good, but I still am like completely out of like most kinds of ammo. I have the slow gun, a Molotov, and a like super pinch. Which is now. Cabinet. Don't do this to me, motherfucker. Okay. That's a path. Okay. I'll go over there. Whoa, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Let's run up the rocky stairs. Yeah. Awesome. Papa Chris. Cops. Right. I need to find a way to eat something. this thing.
Can't really get at any of these other ones, huh? That's great. Everything was so fucking desperate for a bit. Careless there. What even am I supposed to be doing right now? Find someone to help you. Sometimes I feel like I'm alone in this world and there's no one to turn to. What the? Oh, Jesus. Wow, that's actually something I haven't seen before. That's pretty cool. Secrets. Oh shit. Oh, okay. I did like nothing to it.
here? Hang on. Am I gonna die? Just gotta find the spot where it'll let me take. I had it. Shit. Yeah. Got it. Got the Murphy one. Hello? What? You fucking called me, dude. Batman fantasies in there. Sounds like someone got, like, high school bullied, got pushed into one of these lockers or something. Medical attention, please. What direction do I need to look at? Taking a shit, are ya? Mindless dead. Thank you. is that thing moaning? Let's hit those showers. Man, if I had Soliton radar in this game, that would... That's what I'm looking for. Oh, hi. This doesn't say. Whatever, ho, go get knocked up. to jail again. Okay. Look, buddy.
Was sure glad to be free, but what would we do now? The radio said there was a safe house in an old theater nearby. We could go there, but the city streets were too dangerous to travel on foot. There were too many of those mindless walkers out there. My new friend Otis had a plan. Otis had an 18-wheeler cab in the impound lot. He would get it and pick me up, and then we'd make for the theater. My job was to cover him from the roof. First, I needed a rifle with a scope. Place to find one.
Go, fuck. That's what I wanted. Well, for fuck's sake. It's 204, I go all the way to the top. Okay. Oh, fuck. Open up one of these cabinets and And then, like, it's actually just a big monster. Have to fight for the medical attention there. Damn, do I wish I was not sick.
Phone here. Solve that on your own. Oh, I didn't have to take it down. Okay. That's my new objective. Do that thing I almost did. Shit. Okay.
Was ready to run to the truck. I didn't have many bullets in the sniper rifle, so I had to get
a 100.
I couldn't let a single one of them get to him.
Maybe you should, you know, like actually do something. That guy's getting hit. Okay, fine. I see you seeing me. Yes. Maybe you should. Stupid Otis. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Oh my God. Scoped. Okay. Boris ain't gonna do shit. down, you bastard. Jesus. I can do the Counter-Strike op thing. That's useful. What? Was that full fucking hell? What?
Holy shit. Otis, focus. Focus.
Oh my god, you fucking retard. There's a guy in front of you right now. Like, you confused? You look a little confused. Won't get played again. What the hell? What? God damn it. I fucking hate this. This section sucks. I don't care who knows it. Fuck this. God, I have to do all that again. Fourth fucking time. Yeah, okay, yeah. Here's guy. Shoot guy. There's another guy over there. Fucking shoot that one. Good. Yeah, okay, sure. Yeah, you are. Anyone got anything to say? Just gonna turn your back? Okay, well.
Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna get past this and I think I'm gonna call it there. I haven't eaten anything all day. I didn't think I could keep anything down. I might be able to now. Got some soup, but it's kind of thick soup. It's like chowder. And I think that would be a bad idea. Yes. I think I'll play this again later. Thanks for joining, everyone. That was. That game is just. It's alright, yeah. Up to here. We'll check out that bridge some other time, I think. Take more pills and shit.